Nerd Squad, it's Cedric, and I'm back with some gameplay of Killing Floor 2. This game, you gotta kill like these things called Zeds, and then you gotta beat the boss guy. They like zombies, but I don't know. They just call them Zeds on here, not zombies. And I think, why is it go? I hate this gun. I should have did a manual upgrade, because if you do automatic upgrade, they give you like the weakest weapons, yo. Because this game, like, I was supposed to kill them quicker than that. Oh, this is my. Oh, there's the big people coming out. I thought I had. Yeah, we got you down. Oh my god. She lit with that you dead. She lit with that fire thing. Flamethrower. I think I need something like that. That's what I need. I think it's dead. Oh my god. Dang. Get on me, boy. Get off of me, bro. Why can't I move? I'm trying to get the. I'm trying to move. Ugh. I need to heal myself. Get where my teammates at. Okay. Damn, hit it, heal myself. Heal full, good stuff. Okay, now we finna fight the, the boss. Yeah, what I meant. Do manual upgrade, man. I need a better weapon perks type. Explosive, no. So explosive electric flame. What can I get that's good? Something that's gonna knock him off the map. Hey, what is you? Okay. Oh, I got three weapons. What the? Okay, I got four weapons now. That's what's up. This guy out. Where is he? Oh. Come on, let's go. His powers down, so he running from us. If you can knock his powers down, he start running. So I think I got a pretty decent team, and we doing a pretty good job at it. Let's go. Let's go, we good. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on. We got you. We almost got him. Victory. Let's go. We won that one. Good stuff. Give me that money, girl. Good stuff. Let's go. We won.